When I think about Ramadan as a non-Muslim, it's a time where you have more time to let your thoughts circle together with your colleagues, to look into new projects and to have the time together for iftar and to celebrate this more quiet time.